That did it. Let's go.
Wait. Are we going further into the prison? I thought the idea of an escape was to get out.
Yeah, even Grundy knows that.
Patience, he'll understand soon enough.
This is our stop.
Where are we now?
Up ahead in that containment chamber. That's our target.
The rookie just absorbed it. How is that possible?
Acquiring superpowers. It's just like Professor Ivo's Amazo project. Let's see if we can put these new abilities to good use.
Even more security? What's inside that thing, Luther? I don't like being kept in the dark like this.
Quit complaining, Cheetah. Once it's open, you'll see.
Takes care of that. Just one more to deal with.
Grundy want to know what's inside.
Oh!
Splendid work. Well done, team.
Okay, maybe now we'll get some answers.
Stop right there, Luthor.
Ah, Superman. I'm guessing a campfire is missing an overgrown boy scout.
And Stryker's prison kitchen is missing one bald-headed pot washer.
I chop the vegetables now.
Good for you. Now get back in your cell.
I think not, Superman. I believe you've met...
Metallo! He's too unstable to be outside that cell!
Unstable for you, perhaps. His kryptonite core doesn't bother me one bit.
Freedom!
Now to get off this rock. Mm-hmm.
You're not going anywhere.
You really think you can stop me?
No, but we can.
Oh?
Huh?
Booyah!
Not so fast, bad guys.
Back off! Green's my thing!
Where's Batman?
Said he had to take care of an emergency.
Harley Quinn here, documenting another classic criminal caper!
And now the star of this show...
Where is it?
We just stole some Nito stuff, previously procured by Wayne Tech. Mr. J and I love a good rabbin.
Taken from all those suckers who are too honest to steal.
No, 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 it's not here! It's not here!
Aw, come on, Puddin'. Say something funny for a viewers.
Oh, not now, Pumpkin. Can't you see I'm busy? Here, take this.
Ooh, pretty. Whatever it is.
Nowhere to run, Joker.
Puddin', how about we get on the chopper?
Relax! He'll never hit us from way up there.
Two with one shot. Not bad.
of a little old me. How touching.
Magical evening.
that chance. Let them get their own crimes free, I say. Seems like I'll need to trick one of those other fools into using this for me. Oh, boy, I sure hope I didn't say that out loud.
Thank you. Yeah. You vile villains of villainy!
Huh?
Who are you?
I am Ultraman, and these are my friends. The Justice Syndicate, Owlman, Superwoman, Grid, Johnny Quick, Power Ring, and Sea King.
There's something really familiar about these guys.
We're here to help.
We come from a skip to the end. Joker's getting away.
Your entire planet is in terrible danger due to a threat from our world.
What threat?
Cheese and crackers! You're not gonna believe this. Hey! Wait for me!
People of Earth One, we are the Justice Syndicate. We come from a parallel version of your world known as Earth Three. We're awesome, and we're here to help.
Your Justice League have had to go on a mission in deep space.
They asked us to watch over you while they are away.
What? That's not what happened!
That's enough TV now, Holly. Too much is bad for your eyes.
But Mr. J, I saw those new Justice Bozos make the old Justice Bozos vanish using some little doohickey thingy. If I had my phone, I could show you.
Shush, shush, shush. I'm still searching for my wonderful toy. Care to join us, Lex?
I'd rather wear a wig. Besides, I have matters to attend to in Metropolis. Oh, and thanks for the ride, Joker.
Why do I never take the keys out of that thing?
Wow, a new Joker truck would be real swell for getting around. But how are we gonna build something like that around here?
Oh, Holly, you've got to start thinking creatively. There's plenty of scraps lying around we can use.